Hi guys, it's Akriti Sachdev from Mesmerize Makeup and welcome back to Tip of the Week Tuesdays. So for today's video, I decided to do something really simple on how to make your eyes appear brighter and bigger. And it's a really simple step. I'm sure you guys have seen this in my other videos as well. At some point during the tutorial, I always do this just because I feel like it completes the eye makeup. Okay, so basically, do you guys know about the highlighter which I use very often on the brow bone? Now, the same shade of highlighter, remember your highlight color has to be lighter than any other color. It should be closer to your skin color, but a little brighter than your skin color. So the same highlighter used on your brow bone, you can use on the inner corners of your eyes. So take a little bit, not too much. This basically has shimmer. So anything with shimmer reflects light and it will draw out or draw attention to that particular part of the face, whichever part you're highlighting. So basically, I'm going to keep my eyes wide open. Okay, and I'm just going to apply it on the tear duct area. Okay, so basically, this is a shimmer highlighter. Just dabbing it on the inner corners, okay? Make a slight V, but don't draw out that V because the brush itself is pretty big, so you just have to dab it on. I would recommend you do this step before you apply your kajal and your eyeliner because a lot of times this goes over the black and becomes grey. So it's always better to finish this step before applying your eyeliner and kajal. Just keep that in mind. Okay, can you see the highlight? Okay. Now let me do the same thing on the other eye. Basically what this does is it instantly brightens your eye and makes it pop in 1 second. Now let me do the same thing with the earbud. Hold on, where's the earbud? Okay, got it. I'm going to be taking some, just rolling it over, dabbing it. Be careful with the earbud because too much can go on it, so I would recommend remove the excess on your hand. You have to roll it over, okay? You can't stamp it because if you stamp it or press the earbud against your skin, it will create blotches and it can look patchy. So what you have to do is roll it as you apply it on your skin. Go in small circular motions as you apply it and go in a slight V shape. I would recommend not to apply silver if you have slightly dusky skin or deeper complexion because silver will turn very grey on your skin. So go more towards champagne golds, that will definitely work better. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this tip. It's a really simple tip but it does make a big difference. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment below, let me know.